Bubba Ray Dudley crushed the head of Masato Tanaka, who is very slow to get up. Ole Nelson. Bubba Ray pushing forward on the head of Tanaka. Tanaka's arms are limp. It's maybe all for Tanaka. No! Tanaka refusing to give up. Goes downstairs. Takes a move to the midsection. Reversal on the Irish whip. Bubba Ray Dudley ducks the clothesline and compresses the vertebrae of Masato Tanaka. And now Bubba Ray Dudley again disrespecting Tanaka while talking trash. Tanaka has absorbed so much punishment in this matchup. Scooping a slam with ease by the powerful Bubba Ray Dudley. Now up to the second turnbuckle. Would you look at this? There's the senton. 350 plus. What a cover is that? The kind that won't put away Masato Tanaka. Tanaka still has some fight left in him. He got a chair in the ring. And the fans are on their feet. God, how is he still standing? His head is made of granite. It's the triple threat. The triple threat is coming down the ringside. Bubba Splash. That confirms it. There is some sort of unholy alliance between the triple threat and the Dudley Boy. What did Shane Douglas promise the Dudleys? Was it money? Maybe a shot at the world heavyweight title? Tied with Francine? Chop to the chest of Tanaka. And Bubba Ray Dudley now hammering Masato Tanaka, who is just barely hanging on to the corner. Bubba Ray Dudley now hammering down on the head of Tanaka. Headbutt to the groin. What a power bomb. That should be all. 2-0. Devon Dudley catches an elbow. Tanaka's got the chain. Tornado DDT on the chair, coming up. No, Devon hooks the ankle of Masato Tanaka. Samoan drop, small to the back, hits the steel chair. And then, what the hell is that mean? How many members of the triple threat can there be? Triple implies three.
I don't know what the deal is. I don't know what the payoff is, but whatever it is, it's worth it because Bubba Ray Dudley is taking out Tanaka. Misses. Tanaka was going for a flying DDT and misses. Bubba Ray Dudley is taking out Masato Tanaka, who somewhere down the line would be a challenger for Douglas's World Heavyweight title. Forward roll into a whipper. Bam Bam Bigelow. Bigelow with the clothesline. It's Sabu. Sabu and Rob Van Dam. The World Tag Team Champions are in the ring. The World
champions are fighting off the triple threat. They're on opposite turnbuckles. They nail Bubba Ray Dudley. Masato Tanaka's on top. They put Tanaka on top. Van Dam is in shame. Sabu does not miss Candido. Tanaka gets the win. The World Tag Team Champions came to the aid of Masato Tanaka, giving him yet another victory. This time on Bubba Ray Dudley. But now the World Tag Team Champions, Sabu and Rob Van Dam, are being attacked by the triple threat, the franchise Shane Douglas, Bam Bam Bigelow, and Chris Candido. The World Tag Team Champions are outmanned and outgunned tonight here in But the moon here in Dalton, Georgia is about to change. It's the F the World Heavyweight Champion, Tag. German Taz flex on Candida. Osoro Gatti on Bigelow. Douglas from behind. Taz with the reversal. T-Bone Taz flex. Sabu on top. Oh, Van Dam. Belly to belly Taz flex. The franchise winds up in the first row and the new triple threat of the World Tag Team Champion and the F the World Heavyweight Champion is taking the fight to the franchise's triple threat. We are getting a preview of ECW's next pay-per-view, the biggest pay-per-view in ECW history, the 1998 November to November, live Sunday night, November 1st, from the Lakefront Arena in New Orleans, Louisiana. We'll see these two triple threats collide in a sanctioned matchup. But here tonight in Dalton, Georgia, this is no matchup. This is a melee. Oh my God!